styling one white kurta with five diverse Indian dupattas. Fulkari, which literally means flower work and is the most beautiful folk embroidery from Punjab. Bandhani Dupatta. This beautiful art of Bandhani is a highly skilled process which includes tie and dye, a traditional to Gujarat and parts of Rajasthan. Banarsi Dupatta, weaved by precious gold and silver thread, also known as the golden cloth, a traditional to Varanasi. My favorite, Chikankari Dupatta, a delicate, artfully done hand embroidery on a variety of fabrics coming from Lucknow. Kanjivaram Dupatta is hand-woven from pure mulberry silk made with zari, known for its glimmer and refinement coming from the state of Tamil Nadu.